Do you know what a planogram is? Even if you have never heard of the word before, you are surrounded by them anytime you shop. They are the foundations of a retail business and a visual representation of how brands and products should be displayed in store. When category locations are finalized for a store, those categories need to be broken down by brand space. Part of what drives space allocation for different brands is the sales data that is provided by planograms. Planograms, or POGs, help by pinpointing slow sellers and keep unproductive products off the shelves. This in turn increases revenue and reduces costs by helping retailers avoid managing and storing products that aren't selling. POGs help retailers make informed decisions on which brands increase overall revenue and in turn deserve more shelf space. The next time you're shopping, take a closer look around how products are displayed and positioned on the shelves. Notice any patterns? You'll see that retailers place the most profitable products at eye level, while less popular products are usually located on the higher or lower shelves. Notice fun kid-friendly cereals will be merchandised at the same level as the average height of a 5-year-old. This is no coincidence, but rather the science of merchandising. The greatest tool behind this science that a merchandiser and retailer can utilize is a planogram. Not only to reset and organize their stores in a timely fashion, but to make sure their brands are working to their full potential to increase revenue and reduce cost. And if you happen to find yourself purchasing that new toilet cleaner or colorful box of cereal for your child, then a planogrammer has done their job well. Hopefully now you have a better understanding of the rapidly evolving world of planogram technology. Visit us today to learn more